Everybody, how are y'all doing today? I am streaming early, as you can tell. Went to the doctor and got everything done and whatnot like that, so decided to get and start streaming. Get in, get that roll, get that ball rolling. Yeah, so we're gonna get some more Kingdom Hearts rolling because, as you can tell, it comes out in 19 days and we still have the second game to go through, plus the little bit left of the first game, plus what we have left of, Remix and all the side ones that added to the story and this, that, and the other. All of those things. I knew I was forgetting to do something. I know you guys aren't gonna complain too much about getting to watch this, so give me a second to get this off. Cool, we got full battery. Let's do this. We finished Peter Pan last night. That's right. Yeah, we finished Peter Pan last night. We got the flying. Got the double jumping. I think there's one more world. Two more worlds. Yeah, there's like two more worlds. Winnie the Pooh and Bastion? I was fully expecting to, like, have to fly off into the star, the North Star, until, like, oh, Wendy's gone. Okay. Gummy ship. Alright. Let's get off of this place, and, well, we found the Navi gum piece. Let's go back to town. Sid'll install it on the ship once we bring it up. Bring it to him. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear there's a great reward for the winner. All right, so we're going to jump. We're gonna warp drive there because, well, I don't want to fly through all of that. Even if it would let me, I'd still. See how much I upgraded that ship? I've upgraded it like. Like a whole 5 seconds worth of upgrading. And I really do need to remember that I can in fact use the I could waste the money on that, but I. I really do need to use those tents, because, like. Sure, they do something, but hell if I know.
Oh.
I was fully awake there a second ago. Guess not now. Talk to you in a second. What about the Moogles? Let's see if they've got anything going on up here. Oops. Right, anything that I can actually put together. Alright, but I've already done that at least once. Okay, I was looking for stuff that I hadn't done, but if I've already done the chunk that I can do, I get it installed right now. Alright, so he's gonna go install that, and then after this, we should probably go visit the Dalmatians.
Now, just remember what Donald said to you. No frowning, no sad faces.
How can you be so cheerful? There's still no sign of your king. Aren't you worried?
The king told us to go out and find the key bearer, and we found you. So as long as we stick together, it'll all work out okay. You just gotta believe in yourself, that's all.
Just believe.
I believe in you.
Where am I? Long ago, people lived in peace, bathed in the warmth of light. Everyone loved the light. People that began to fight over it, they wanted to keep it for themselves. And darkness was born in their hearts. The darkness spread, swallowing the light in many people's hearts. It covered everything, and the world disappeared. Small fragments of light survived in the hearts of children. With these fragments of light, children rebuild the lost world. It's the world we live in now. But the true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are still scattered, divided from each other. But someday a door to innermost darkness will open, and the true light will return. So listen, child, even in the deepest darkness, there will always be a light to guide you. Believe in the light, and the darkness will never defeat you. Your heart will shine with its power and push the darkness away. Do you understand, Kari? Kari?
The matter?
Nothing. Kairi? Did you call me?
I installed that navigation gimme. But you know, that place is crawling with heartless. Don't say I didn't warn you. Here, take this along. It doesn't tell me what that's supposed to do, dude.
Oh, I made a mistake.
Dalmatians. We're gonna go visit the Dalmatian family and double check to make sure we got some more Dalmatians dropped off. Because I don't remember if they just automatically drop off, or if you have to, like, go visit family. Hmm. one hit wonder. Yeah, just slightly OP for the ones here, so, yeah. Even more puppies. We found a chunk of them, I feel like. Dara G. Let's see how many of these actually found. Oh, am I actually not allowed to pause it while I'm in here? Okay, I guess not. Go to the journal. 39 out of 100. Okay, so we found almost 40%. That's not as bad. You may need certain abilities to help. Oh, so this tells you how many is in each. Okay. Okay, that's those. Sniper Wild. A heartless resembling a monkey, it roams as it pleases, rarely paying attention to its surroundings. If Sora is spotted, it will call forth numerous allies, all armed with slingshots. There are like crosshairs on her body, I just realized that. Search Ghost. Heartless that mostly appear in Atlantica. They roam in dark areas and emit light from their eye to target their enemies. They can warp from one place to another. Gunpowder Barrel turned heartless, they charge into their enemies and explode. Any physical impact or fire will set them off. Boom Barrel. White Knight. Heartless that mostly appear in Halloween Town, their jerky dance-like attack moves are fairly easy to dodge but cause large damage. Winged Heartless that mostly appear in Halloween Town, they can move from one place to another almost without notice. Since they are prone to sneak attack, they often get caught off guard by counterattacks. And you can be a pirate. Heartless that mostly appear in Neverland, they are quite combative with their sword. They often just focus on the enemies in front, making them vulnerable from attacks from behind. I like that sword.
Oh, I admit that.
That's a very nice sword. Winged Heartless that mostly appear in Neverland, they are extremely combative and are hardly ever caught off guard. They attack with martial art-like techniques. Some reason its feet remind me of Sonic. That fuse together with a pirate ship, they attack with homing and magic projectiles, attack them at close range. Just be careful of the front post. They might give you an item if you help them. Not sure how to help them. Hostile Heartless, unlike white mushrooms, they attack with poison. Defeating them may bring good things, but it's not easy. That is an understatement if I've ever heard one. Giant Heartless, similar to the armor guard. The guard armor. It splits into the armored torso, gauntlets, and hammer legs, each with the ability of individual movement. Each body part can be found heading a team in the Colosseum tournament. I feel like it comes after you once you finish both of them. Parasite Cage. Heartless that appeared inside Monstrous. It's known to swallow its enemies. Sora and the others rescue Pinocchio, who is trapped inside. That's the one that reminds me of the monster from one of the Zeldas, where it numbs your face. There's a lot in here. There's so much in there. I should probably. Perdita's puppies. When they work together, they can be tough to beat. Ever since their world was destroyed by the darkness, they've been trying to get back together again. Oh. Let's go talk. Much of my life has been dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. That knowledge has guarded this world well. Not a soul doubts that. I am blessed with my people's smile and respect. But though I am called a sage, there are things I do not understand. I believe darkness sleeps in every heart, no matter how pure. Given the chance, the smallest drop can spread and swallow the heart. I've witnessed it many times. Darkness, darkness of the heart, how is that born? How does it come to affect us so? As ruler of this world, I must find answers. I must find them before the world is lost to this, was taken by the darkness. But having lost his heart, her heart, she remained asleep, ignoring Sora's warnings. Riku opened his being to the darkness in hopes of recovering Kara's heart, Kari's heart, and continued to know she her off the Maleficent's castle in Hollow Baron. It seems the evil sorceress is using the minions of darkness to attain something. She manipulated both Hook and Jafar, and now she's using Riku. What is her goal? Is she behind the abductions? Does she seek the Keyblade as well? The abduction and keyhole. Sora, Donald, and Goofy are headed for Hollow Bastion together. Trials may await, but fighting alongside new friends like Aladdin and Peter Pan has made Sora stronger. His battle won't be over until he saves Kira and vanquishes the dark. Sora and his friends helped Hercules defeat Cerberus. Bill was impressed by their feat and dubbed Sora and Donald Goofy Junior Heroes. Fight in other tournaments. Continue your journey, become a true hero.
Oh.
Okay, we turned in, we checked on the puppies. Third district. There. I'm gonna need a nap. I'm not feeling as well. I was fine till I got. I can glide outside of this town had a keyhole as well. Hurry, Sora. Growing stronger every minute. Okay, that's... thought he'd say something. Do you remember seeing a man with spiky hair at the Colosseum?
Yep.
I wonder if he's still searching for his friend. Sora, if you see him, tell him to be careful. He's not that friendly, but we all care about him dearly. I mean, sure, I thought he was looking for you. Show us how it's done, Keymaster. I sure envy you for seeing a keyhole. Yep. mean, I knew we could get in there somehow. We're gonna go get the... we're just gonna go get that first. I was gonna go get the thingy. I'm like, no, I don't wanna do that. So... add a couple pages it is. Cause, I'm cold. I am actually rather cold. Look, we found Rabbit's place. Stardew Valley waiting to happen. I hope we'll be finding more honey together, Pooh. Out of honey. Look, Rabbit's house came back, but it looks like Rabbit isn't home. Who's been calling and calling, but the house says no one's there? Nobody's home. That's right, nobody. Who is this person named Nobody? Nobody. Have you seen Rabbit? No, no Rabbit here. There's no one here. Hello, Rabbit. Why, Pooh, what pleasant surprise. Nice to see you too, Piglet, and... is this a new friend? Pooh, I'm sorry, but... I'm all out of honey at the moment. Do you smell honey? So Rabbit came back too, but someone's still missing. Some places in the 100-acre wood are gone too. Oh, what do we do? I've nothing to give, Pooh. Don't waste your time looking around. Now, how did that get up there? If you like some poo, don't feel you have to, of course. Oh, thank you, Rabbit. I would just like a small smackerel. I'm quite hungry. Pooh Bear. You're not eating the whole pot, are you? Once you start, there's no stopping you, is there? Oh, out of honey again. So glad you have found both Rabbit and some honey. So Rabbit came back, but someone's still missing. Well, while you guys eat Rabbit out of house and home, I'm gonna see if there's any other places I can hop around and check. He's stuck. Oh, help and bother, I'm stuck again. I came in through this hole, so it must have shrunk. I don't think that's how that works, Pooh. Oh, what do we do? What do we do? All this because you can't stop liking honey so much. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there were something we could do. Nope. There it is. Oh, how will I eat honey if I'm stuck here? When it's lunchtime, perhaps you could bring me a jar of honey. No honey till you're unstuck. If Pooh doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there was something we could do.
Maybe we could twist him around like a corkscrew. Wait, I know. A bit of carrot top juice will do the trick. I have a carrot patch on the other side of the stream. Carrot top juice is just the trick for slimming down a poo. Oh no!
Let me guess, all the carrots are gone.
Oh no, it's Tigger!
Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-g-er, that spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh. Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun.
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? Because bouncing's what Tiggers do best. Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared. So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground.
Tigger's bouncing will ruin my vegetables. And if we don't give Pooh some carrot top juice, he'll never shrink forever. He'll never shrink. Please help me keep Tigger away from my carrots. This is quite a fix, but I have just the solution. Pay attention now. Sora, you'll have to protect this carrot patch. If Tigger bounces on a carrot twice, it'll be burned. Buried, not burned, buried. He's not a fire tiger. Twice. Just like that. Protect the carrots from Tigger's bounces and you'll receive points. How you ask is elementary. Simply adds and thus most points. Simply get to the correct carrots before Tigger lands on them. There are different 15 carrots here. Your score depends on how many you save and how many times you block Tigger. Oh, and one more thing. 100 Acre Woods is just a game of small mini games, isn't it? The rush command is a key to a high score. Select rush while near a carrot that isn't buried yet. You'll dash to the target area before Tigger lands. Well, good luck. Before we start this game, we are going to pause. And I'm going to grab back into real quick. Alright. Right back. Kittens. There we go. Okay. Button wouldn't work there for a second, but while I'm nomming, I'm gonna switch to this one. To this screen. Alright. Beat Tigger to the carrots before he bounces them into the ground.
What's going on? Nobody keeps up with Tiggers. Maybe there's something wrong with my tail.
I'd better make that carrot top juice. I'll get the carrots, so please wait inside the house. Oh, what a day. I gave Pooh the carrot top juice. All we have to do now is push him out. There's a little push to do. Sora, a little push. That was not a little push. First my vegetable patch, and now this.
Bother. Where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
Pooh is a simple bear. Perhaps I ate too much. I just stretched a bit to make more room. I mean, that's really how all that works, is you stretch a little bit, get more room for stuff. Eeyore's house. I don't think we did this one last time. Oh, we started here, but we still don't have Eeyore's house. Be right here. Thank you. if I found anything the fairy godmother didn't know about. Another summon gem? Let's help this little one. Here we go. I wonder if there's a way I can actually see what these things do. Not really sure when I got Dumbo, but okay. Wasn't sure I was gonna actually make that. Okay. Okay, so we went by the items, we went by the accessories, we went by Futzface, we went by Dalmatians. Let's go do that again because we got some more Dalmaties. I through all three districts. Quicker and quicker. Mithril Shard. Tunda Munda can save you? That's not gonna happen. If you noticed, but you guys aren't doing the greatest. No, just go back for them. There's really no point at this point, it's just let's get back to a spot that we can teleport out of. To the ship, and then let's go to the Colosseum. Alright, let's head on to the New World. Hold on, Donald. We don't know what's out there. Why don't we revisit other worlds first? I'm sure we'll find some new items. Teach me the yellow one. Like if I do all these, it'll teach me that yellow one.
Thunder!
Alright. Remember, fat boys breathe fire. Well, Arabian Night fat boys do anyway. Good job, Goofy. Finger and a thumb in the shape of a nail on the forehead. Turn back.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Man, I hate those things. Only three more. Epicness. Kind of a pain in the butt. Oh. Hey. Hey, Jules. How you doing? Well, at least you're honest. With all the highs in the world. Alright, Dayglo. Face, not the face.
No way.
get ripped. How's Pondo taking to, you, being a kite and there being a wild calf?
We're the champs!
If you have to ask, you're not a hero yet. Stop talking in riddles. It's not a riddle. Alright, let's see if we can't do the Hercules Cup. Nine of these. Alright. It was around here somewhere. It's gonna pop up. Gotta wait for it. Sliding dash?
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Or what that does. I hate the white knights. They're not even white, they're more like a weird yellow. Did we kill? Oh, we did.
Power of the Keyblade.
That's a mad trouble.
This is it.
What was that? Okay. Oh, Cloud. That sucked. Well, at least we tried, I guess. I bet you I can't actually tell Cloud anything until I whoop his ass in the arena, which is kind of dumb if you ask me. Warp speed. We are not going there. Not hitting my marks. Like, I'm shooting stuff, but the whole, collecting them is not really working out for me. Well, that was not exactly the most entertaining of things, but I'm sure I've got more. Because these sections don't seem to quit. I guess if I actually took the time to upgrade the gummy ship, things might be a little easier. Oh, let's try this again. Oh, I bet this was that part where, Steak figured out there is a South Park, Pokemon reference. Gym Pokemon! That's effectively all it is just that. They spend the whole episode making fun of it. Because, you know, that's what adults like to do, is just make fun of shit that kids find entertaining. Alright, let's try not to suck this time. Alright. I mean, I'm not wrong. Not sure who I was telling not to cook themselves. But people don't like eating overcooked meatballs. They generally don't like putting overcooked meat in their mouth. Just a fact of life. Most people, there's some weird people out there that really do like the well done meat. Like, you have at it, but if you really want to just, you know, eat charcoal, just go lick the barbecue. Oh, it's underwater. Oh, I don't want it underwater. Prepare for landing. There's no land. Land? Where? And the sea will drown. Not with my magic, we won't. Just leave it to me. Seriously, kid, you have changed to match whatever world you're in. Every single time. Calm your biscuits. Calm your tater tots. I forgot I've been running around this whole time without the overlay. Oops.
Come on, Sebastian!
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
No, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
what do you mean?
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
Oh, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel! King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
I don't know why they didn't make Donald a crab. Easy for you to say. Okay, it's time we learn how to swim properly. Use the left stick to swim around. Circle to rise. Square to dive. Okay. I mean, it's like flying. I guess I was supposed to go to Maestro and then I was supposed to do this. But I did it the other way around. Done. I don't know where he went.
Good job. Now let's move on to self defense.
Sebastian.
Eh?
Thank you. heartless jellies.
Class is over. Good luck.
They just ditched my butt. Wow, nice job. Those creatures chased us here. Oh no, those monsters might be heading for the palace too. Better head back right away. What if we run into more on our way back? I'm sorry, but we need your help. Please come to the palace with us. I'm trying to mark the way to the palace. We won't get lost as long as you follow them. So I thought it kept saying money or mummy, and I had 3,809 mummies somewhere, but that's obviously not what it says. Atlantica. Not 100% what I meant to do, but that's what I got. Love that rectum. Okay. I mean, to each their own, I guess. And I guess at the moment, I was feeling a little assy. Good that you did not anal shame past Hobble. Good on you for accepting that to each their own, and sometimes things change over time. Ow. Ow. Okay, third time, it's still ow. Sick like this, I don't know, but I'm sure it's some weird logic of who he is. not sure, so I'm just gonna not touch it. Oh, they stay there? Well, I mean, it was partially right, it just took it a little bit longer. Up and it's getting magic. In this Aquaman movie are just horrendous. They promised high def Jason Momoa, and still, this is the best we get? Just swing it open air, dude. Just swing it open air.
Inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel. When will you listen? It's dangerous out there.
And big old
strange
lips.
Creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas. His Majesty, King Triton.
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup. We came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
Buh, buh, buh.
Oh, perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
I guess they tried to get the voices, but man, these are off par. That's one of the white ones. Goofy, why are you in my tail? Please, do not. Your dad's not doing the greatest job of keeping it off his grounds. I understand he wants to keep them out of the castle, but I feel like he should also be making sure that at least these grounds are also covered and they aren't just creeper reaping up. Just saying. Just calling it. Oh my god, it's so cold. I am freezing. Come to my grotto. Oh my. I want to show you something. There it is. See? Do I just let go?
Thunder.
So it is bigger.
Thunder.
Okay. Drilling into them? Is that what's happening here?
Deep freeze.
Okay. It depends on the color, it depends on what you need. Oh no. Get it. There we go. Expression. Grotto. Grotto.
Come on, Mr. Yowie Hands.
Look at all the wonderful things Flounder and I've collected. I think it's all from the outside world. Someday I'm going to see what's out there. I want to see other worlds. Does that sound strange? No, not at all.
I used to feel the same way.
Used to? I mean, I still do. Hey, why don't we try looking for that keyhole thing you were talking about? But your father said, oh, he treats me like a little girl. He never wants to let me do anything. He just doesn't understand. I'm suddenly making weird swimming sounds.
There's this really big fish
who could swim against the current, but he's scared of those weird things swimming around. If we chase them away, I think the big fish will play with us. Maybe if you grab onto him, he'll take you somewhere. Just said something and I do not remember what it was. If anybody's got an inkling, got a clue, got a thought on what just spilled out of my face hole, by all means share it, because this is a friend's, because I don't know what I'm saying. I really don't know what I'm saying. I am just rambling because I am to stop doing that roll in the back of your head thing when you get tired.
Thank you.
Oh, there it goes.
Flotsam jetsam.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
Yeah, he just kind of keeps going in circles. Oh god. Can't find. Ugh. Said we were going. I'm not gonna last another 20 minutes. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta drop, take a nap. Because I am going to sleep while streaming, and that's not great. That's not good at all. I'm gonna grab... Yeah, we're gonna go raid long. Alright. Thanks for sticking around for the hour 40 that I could actually make it through. I appreciate you guys popping in. I will see if I can't stream the rest of it tonight. If not, then I'll just see you tomorrow. Bye!